Namaste and a very warm welcome to my channel Sunshine Tarot. Today's reading is a quick past, present, future reading. And such readings are a great way to gauge the general direction of our lives. But before I get started, I would like to remind you that this is a general reading. So only take what resonates, leave out what doesn't. If you'd like more clarity into your situation, you could get in touch with me on the contact numbers mentioned in the description box below. Let's get down to the reading. Please give me a moment while I shuffle and draw the cards. All right, the first card is the Seven of Swords, and this card represents your past. The Seven of Swords is a card that represents lies, trickery, deceit, and betrayal. So this card tells me that in the past, you may have dealt with somebody very sneaky, very manipulative, and somebody who thinks that they can get away with anything that they try out. Now this card tells me that somebody may have tried to walk away or snatch something that belongs to you. And in this case, I feel that it's concerning property, real estate, and tangible assets. The next card is the Seven of Wands. And this card represents your present. The Seven of Wands is a card of conviction. So this card tells me that you are convinced that you need to, you know, stand your ground, defend yourself, and fight for what rightfully belongs to you. You are not going to give up, and you are up for the challenge that this person is putting you through. For some of you, I feel that, you know, this situation may also have converted into a court case. And I feel that you're going to fight very hard. I also get that you've hired a very good lawyer to help you win your case. The last card is the Four of Wands. And this card represents the future. The Four of Wands represents the Happy Home card. It is a card of celebration and reunion. So I feel that whatever your situation may be here, you know, it is going to involve a bit of a struggle and fight, but it's going to, you know, end up well for you. It's going to work out well for you. There is going to be a celebration. And like I said, this is the Happy Home card. So if somebody has tried to walk away with property that belongs to you, I think you're going to get your property back, and you may even move into your property. Well, that's all I have for today. I hope this reading helps you, helps those of you who, you know, can resonate with this reading actually. And I will be back again tomorrow. Bye-bye.